Okay, in this demonstration we're going to look at how to do a normal probability plot for the Michelson data. So the data's already loaded, it's just called dataset, it's sitting there. You could click view dataset, there it is. Okay, we go to graphs. In our commander, a normal probability plot is called a quantile comparison plot. That's as mentioned in lectures. Okay, basically there are no options here, we can just click on speed. That's the variable we want to do the plot of. There's only one variable in this data set, so that's it. Under options, we can choose a number of things, most of which you're just going to leave alone for this example. Okay, the main thing is that normal is ticked. We can do quantile comparison plots for other distributions that we don't know about yet. And we can look at identifying points and various other things. We can also, over on the right here, change things like the axis labels. We're not going to do that now. Just go back, click OK, and there straight away we have a normal probability plot or quantile comparison plot. Okay, you can see over here it says normal quantiles on the x-axis. It's got the name of the variable, it's here, it's called dataset $speed, so that's to say it's the speed variable within dataset. There's only one variable here. We get the data points as little circles, a couple of them are marked because they tend to be slightly smaller than the others in this case. Okay, we get a solid red line, which is a reference line if things are close to that, and we get the envelope that we talked about briefly. Okay, that's the end of this demonstration.